Good morning and welcome to Shining Light Baptist Church. We're the Hensleys. This is your part.
Oh, I'm sorry. And welcome to Shining Light Baptist
Church.
Oh
my gosh. These are the December announcements.
Look, a different tree. As we continue with the announcements, we have prayer service every Wednesday evening, starting at 6:30. It's a wonderful time to connect with your brothers and sisters during the week. What are you looking at?
Community dinners every Friday, the 4th, the 11th, and the 25th. And...
oh, special holiday happiness dinner, which will be on the 18th. And at that night, we'll be passing out food bags.
Christmas Eve candlelight service will be at 6 p.m. on December 24th. We will also be taking part in communion.
Also, along with that, it's a great time to invite somebody to your house of worship. We also will have prayer service for the 31st, praying in the new year, starting at 6 p.m. Again, an opportunity to invite your loved ones and folks that don't have a house of worship. The men's fellowship breakfast this month will be on the 12th, which is a Saturday, at 8:30 in the morning, out to Marion Diner. Gentlemen, come on out and be with us, all invited. Put your feed bag on. It's a great time for fellowship and fun.
Women's fellowship breakfast is this Saturday, December 12th, at 8:30 at Bob Evans. We don't do feed bags, but we'll enjoy each other's company. See you then.
That's all the announcements for the month of December.
Please visit our website at slbcmarion.org for more information.
Thanks and have a blessed day.
Good morning and welcome to Shining Light Baptist Church. Our service will be starting in just a moment, but here are some things we want you to know. Please park in the parking lot, leaving the rear and side parking for our visitors and folks with physical limitations. Please use the front entrance for safety reasons, and also this allows everyone to know that we are here to worship our Lord. We don't pass the plate here at Shining Light Baptist Church. We have two offering boxes that are on the north and the south wall. Also, we have one in the front vestibule. Restrooms are downstairs and also upstairs, just behind the back wall here. Just a few short steps to navigate. They're clearly marked, clean, and stocked for your use. No drinks allowed in the sanctuary. We keep this holy ground, so if you do need any drinking water or anything of that nature, bring your own bottle. We also have a drinking fountain in the back, so if you do need a drink during the service, excuse yourself, go out and get a drink, and come on back in. At this time, please silence your cell phones. If you do receive a call, please excuse yourself to the front vestibule and take the call there. Please visit slbcmarion.org for our calendar of events as well as our statement of faith.
Now that you're in the know, our service begins now.